Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. We were expecting another Starlink launch today, but it was delayed slightly. The Starlink 25 mission is currently scheduled to lift off on Friday 17th at 6:27pm UTC or 1:27pm EST. In addition to that launch, we can hopefully expect another mission to launch this week. The Inmarsat 6 F2 satellite is scheduled to lift off on Saturday 18th at 3:59am UTC or Friday 17th at 10:59pm EST. Heading to Boca Chica, here's the state of the orbital launch mount after the 31 engine static fire. Work continues on the new water deluge system. Here's a view of the ring stacks being worked on inside Star Factory. There was some information posted by Jeff Faust related to SpaceX's oil platforms they were intending to use to launch Starship. It says Gwynn Shotwell told reporters last week that SpaceX sold the rigs, they were not the right platform. Still interested in sea-based launch platforms, but the company wants to start flying Starship first and understand it before proceeding. This test nose cone was seen being prepared to be lifted. I wanted to share some exciting information on this page related to the schedule of NASA's WB-57 aircraft. Whilst not anything official, the WB-57 has a placeholder date for March 11th for the SpaceX Starship launch. Again, nothing official, but it could indicate when we might see the orbital flight test of Starship. As we saw from a tweet in the last video, the naked Ship 26 prototype was rolled out. It was also lifted and placed onto the Pad A test mount. Taking a look at the road and beach closures, the dates for Monday, Tuesday and today were cancelled. However, they have a closure scheduled with the beach closed tomorrow, Thursday 16th for some testing, I assume. Plus, they also have a possible closure on Friday 17th and next week with Tuesday 21st. As always, I have to say thanks to Jack Beyer for being out there filming the Boca Chica content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.